Hi, everybody, and welcome to A Plus English. I'm Joe.
And I'm Laura, and I'm Gemini.
And I'm a Virgo.
You're Virgo, huh?
Yes.
处女座的人好像很难搞。You're not easy to please.
I don't know. Sometimes.
You're a perfectionist.
I get perfectionist,
yes. You're a neat freak.
Somewhat, a little bit. Sometimes. Some of these are true for me. These are all things that go with our star sign. These are our star signs. That's why the title is What's Your Sign? It's all about your horoscope. It's all about astrology. That's the study of the stars and how they might influence us and what we do and what our personalities are
like. Do you believe in star signs?
A little bit. Before I didn't believe in them at all, but then people started telling me these things that you're telling me now.
Yeah.
They said, okay, yeah, you're a Virgo, so you're a perfectionist, which, yeah, is true. I like to do things which the way I think is the right way, you know?
Okay.
And not easygoing. Well, sometimes I'm easygoing, but...
I'm just kidding.
But not if I think people are doing things wrong.
Joe is the best person to work with, okay? Just saying that because he's here.
That's
I'm just
true.
Saying, 好啦。
Wait until I walk away, she'll tell you something else.
今天我们要讨论的是星座，相信同学们都非常喜欢。那 Joe 老师是处女座，那我也是双子座。那我们今天要看到是一个 conversation. So why don't we take a look and find out more?